Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to crop an image to shape in Microsoft Excel, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. We have Excel here and we have a shape in it. Now we wish to crop it. Once you are out of this shape, then the picture format tab will not appear. But when you click on it, the picture format tab will appear suddenly. Now in the size column, you'll find this option to crop. When you click on the downward pointing arrow to it, then you'll find this option to crop directly, which would be for rectangular cropping. Now, if I wish to crop it in a different shape, I'll click on this downward pointing arrow and there's an option for crop to shape. For example, if I wish to crop it in the form of a circle, then I can crop it like a circle. And this is also a very popular cropping feature. I can also change the aspect ratio to, let's say, 2x3 or something. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.